How we add album stickers to our cassette tape releases.